Welcome to another video of the Jung Gamer. Today I'll be playing The Isle. As you can see, I'm a little para here, hiding in the bushes. Because it's night, and I don't want to die. So, let me tell you what The Isle is. It's a survival game where you play as a dinosaur. I'm hiding in this bush. Here, night vision. And you're supposed to survive as long as possible without being killed by any other dinosaurs. And let's play. Okay, I want to be a bit careful. Oh, I do a lot of sounds. I'm super scared. Okay, let's try to do is I've been playing this for a while, so just I know the controls and stuff, so I'm going to smell, see if I can find anything useful, and no, I don't. Going head north. I can't see a thing. Let's see if I can find anything. So let's basically just wander, I guess, until we find something interesting. And so cute. Yeah. Until I find something interesting. And let's be careful. Been going the wrong way. Okay. I've been going the wrong way. I think I heard something. Oh, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared. Let's run. Oh, maybe not. What was that? I think there was an AI. Or like, not a real person. Dinosaur. See if I can see anything on the mountain. I can see. Let's move towards the trees. Can't see any other dinosaurs. Something over there. Behind me. Right behind the crest. Boy. Like a red spot. Could just be bushes though. Let's go around this mountain. I'm not comfortable going over it. This seems like a big bay. Should I go over there? Could try to follow, hide in between the trees. Oh, I love this skin. Okay, and let's go, let's go. On the bottom right, you can see how much food I have and water. Stuff like that. Let's run, I'm scared. Oh boy. This game does things to you. How should I do now? Should just play as carnivore. I don't have to be as scared. Oh boy. No idea where I am. Wonder if I can drink that water. Might be salt water. Maybe I can drink it. What's Yeah, this is the picture of who I am and what I do. Okay, so Perseronophus, it's almost midnight. Oh, this is scary. Let's run a little bit. I feel safer. Even though I'm not the quickest dinosaur. Oh, lag. Lag. Okay, let's turn on night vision. Can't see a thing. Oh, now I can see a bit. What's that? Seems like a cage over there. Could be an aviary. I wanna go there. Out of pure curiosity. I'm guaranteed going to get killed by this. Oh boy. Played this for like a week now, and so I've gotten some experience. I slow down. Let's not go on the beach, I feel too exposed. While going there, oh, the Parasaurolophus, just the para. No, let's go. I want to get out of this place quickly. I wonder if I can drink this water. I'm going to, against all odds, get on the beach and do that. Okay. I'm not particularly comfy while doing this. Oh boy. Feeling some big dinosaur is gonna come up behind me and like nom nom. This is scary. People could see my silhouette from very far away. There's nothing else on the beach. Though we heard that other dinosaur before. Okay. Oh boy. Can't drink it, no. Let's get out of this beach. We heard those sounds. This is not gonna end nicely if I stay here. Oh, it's a radio, some kind of tower. It's also over there, very far away. I've already started going to that aviary. Oh boy, this is scary. This video might get a little bit longer than usual, but I don't know. Let's hope there's some type of bush or anything we can eat around here. Or a single bush. Oh. Boy. Oh, over there. Wait. Smell. There, there seems to be fresh water. Gonna go there and take a quick pit stop. Or let's walk there. I want to go a bit more slowly, quieter steps. Haven't seen any other dinosaurs though. Can we see now? We can't see anything except the closest things. I hear water. Seems to be some kind of river. Okay, let's go there. This is going to get interesting. It's probably crowded with enemy dinos here. A lot of lag. That's unusual. Okay. I hear it loud and clear. Like it to be day. 2 o'clock. Malnourished. It says that I'm malnourished. Well, thanks. Nice of you to call me. Okay. How big am I? Whoa. Bigger than a human already. Okay. Let's go over there. Okay, you can see the water. What is the time? Oh. Wow, look at those. What are they called? Northern lights or something. It's beautiful. It's soon day! Whoop, whoop. Let's smell or sniff. Oh, it got dark. No, it's a bit more bright again. Okay, we got a stream here. Whoa, what's that? Some type of bottomless pit. Seems bottomless and it's a pit. So, guess it's a bottomless pit. Wonder where this is. It's gonna be much nicer in the day. Oh, I need water. I'm starving too. Footsteps. Oh, nothing. Okay, let's drink this. Ooh. I'm drinking from the ground. Dinosaurs are good. Okay. Time 4 o'clock. And I'm hungry. Okay. It's making so much noise. I can see the aviary. Let's go around the big pit. The seemingly bottomless pit. Oh, I wouldn't want to die or fall down. It's like smoke or something on top. It's scary. I guess. Oh! Something. That was a loud noise. There's another dinosaur here. Somewhere. Could have been me. What's the time? Still 4. Oh, I'm getting impatient. Let's get out of here. This seems to be a landmark where people went to go. Be nice if I got some food. Foodie. Woohoo! Nope. Not an. Oh, there! A bush! A bush. Bush. I can see it a little bit. Starving. I need food. There are no bushes over there. There's lots of them here. Ah, here's the bush. Eat. Yes, eat. Feast. Feast. Okay. Take your time. There are no dinosaurs that are going to come creeping up on us, killing us, shredding your limbs to pieces. Now we can start our proper journey. Oh, lag. Maybe we should rest. Let's rest. Okay, I think we can get up now. It's starting to become day. What time? 5 o'clock already. Oh. Finally, light shine over me. On me. Yeah. It's gonna be easier to navigate. Wonder if that's a herbivore or a carnivore. It's a herbivore? Maybe we can team up. It's a carnivore? I'm going to distance myself. Which I'm going to do now. Because I don't want to take any chances. Smell. See what. Wow, look at those mountains. Oh, that red thing, that's a carcass. That's pretty near. I don't want to be near that. I'm going to go away. I'm going to go away from this place. Oh, that's definitely not a herbivore. It's a big lake. Almost like a swamp. There is the aviary. Oh, aha, tiny little bush. push. Let's eat. We just ate, but we can always eat some more. This bush seems to have some berries. So it probably tastes nicer. Oh, I love the graphics. It looks so nice. Yet it's still terrifying. Oh boy. Let's hurry and move. Let's distance ourselves from what we left behind. Oh, sun. No sun. Sun. No sun. Sun. No sun. Yeah, that could be improved. The sun, no sun cycle. Haven't seen any other dinos. That's okay. That's good. I mean, for a YouTuber perspective, it's boring. From a player perspective, it's so good. I think there's a could be a canyon between me and the aviary, but I don't think so, because I think there's a canyon north of the aviary, so probably we will be just fine. More food. Let's eat some more. We don't really need to, actually. Look at all the shrubbery. Oh, night vision looks so weird. This is the aisle I wanted you to see, not the dark one we've been experiencing. Okay. Are we any closer to the... I think it's just behind this tree. We should be able to see. Where could it be? Over there. There's the canyon. Knew there was a canyon, but I didn't know where. Huh. Cool. I think I'll stop the video here. And I hope you've enjoyed. Let's keep going to again towards the aviary next video, and like and subscribe, press that notification bell, comment, because I love comments, and see you.